Put water in a pot.
Fire.
Your favorite Kenyan coffee. Bring to a boil. Sieve. There you have it.
Cheers!